So not only did this new video tease a new Snoke's throne room set supposedly coming in 2018 with official first images, but it looks like this video also unveiled a new Last Jedi-based set coming out soon, possibly in summer 2018, alongside the other Last Jedi sets. Now, what did we see in that video? Well, when Rose Tico, Finn, and BB-8 land in Canto Bight, these air speeders appear. Now, in the film, the speeder is known as the Cantonica Zephyr GB-314 speeder, and was used by the Canto Bight police officers as a security aid to chase down targets faster. These certainly have interesting constructions as Lego builds, which really gets me thinking this could be a main build in a set. But we also see something else right after, a new creature mold resembling a Favir. The big animals Finn and Rose freed from captivity and rode on in the film. I don't think Lego would create a new creature mold just for a video. I think we'll be getting one. So, yeah, I think this in the future, possibly even summer 2018, we'll be getting the Canto Bight set. And when you look at the rumor list for the times for the numbers of sets possibly coming, 4 are marked confidential, 3 of which, 75215, 75216, and 75217, all have names and rumored prices and minifig lineups. This leaves 1, 75219, making me think, this would be perfect, 75219 could be this Canto Bight set. So I'm definitely excited, but what about you? Do you think it's possible 75219 could be a Canto Bight set? Do you think this video revealed it? Let me know down below. I'll also have the original video these images came from linked in the description so you can check it out in full. It's a pretty funny little short. But until next time, God bless, and I'll see you all in the next video.